Hello everyone, I am now about to start taxing difficulty of my Let's Play on Lemmings and Oh No More Lemmings. And I'm doing this almost immediately after the tricky difficulty video that I just did, but I have looked back over that and I have successfully verified that I have failed 16 times on the levels leading up to this so far. So going forward, I will be noting it down on a piece of paper just so I can keep track easier. And off we go. Right, as you can see, I've spoken about this level back on the fun difficulty level version of this. And it's not too bad. Probably gonna do it my old fashioned way just to contain the lemmings a bit better. I have seen solutions where you dig and bash, but I'd much rather just get the balance right. Okay, we actually had a clicking sound there, that's good. It's just a way to better contain the lemmings, look, because they can't walk back up. And you know they're all in a small area there, and you've got a blocker there, and when you're ready to let them out, you blow them up. So that's as simple as it gets, really. Probably one of the easier ways to do this level. And you're only allowed to lose one lemming in this level, so it's very important that you do it in a way where you're going to get not lose more than one lemming. As you see on taxing difficulty, things get very tight now and there's very little room for error in most levels. That's a lot of levels. Quite a couple of levels quite say 100%, and it's probably gonna raise my fail count a bit more. I can't believe I failed Tightrope City 7 times. I do feel really, really bad about that, going back and watching them. And again, one failure was down to me not realizing how miners turn blockers around.
Didn't say that correctly there, sorry.
Yeah, if you try and mine underneath a blocker in this game, the blocker will turn the miner around, and that's crap in my opinion. Because in other ports of Lemmings, mining under a blocker is a valid way of releasing the blocker, and it's vital in one of the Mayhem levels, if I remember correctly. Watch out, there's traps about, and we can lose up to 16 lives, which is not too bad. Let them fall down. Need to be quick now. Yeah, I've just put that builder there just to stop those lemmings falling to their deaths. That's handy. this is one of the levels which is still kind of bit, which is still kind of fun to do, and it's, you don't have to save every you don't have to be perfect, so it's just one of those levels where a bit laid back and not too much is expected of you. I like how the lemmings walk almost all the way up that pillar there. It's literally just that bit of the top that's actually stopping them. Next level that's coming up is going to be quite hard. It's called Heaven Can Wait, We Hope. And it's basically just a repeat of fun level 16. Well, I'm quoting numbers again from the Amiga version. And you've got to save 100% of lemmings, and you can't use blocker, and you've got to dig a large hole in the ground for the other lemmings. And, well, you'll see what I mean now. And to make matters worse, you've only got 2 minutes. They give you 30 of everything, but you're highly unlikely to be using 30 of everything. Oh god, this is going to be tricky timing. Yeah. Oh shit. I might mess this up, folks. Unless the miner can make a bit of a indent in the ceiling. Check that now. Yeah, it does. He does make a bit of an indent in the ceiling, so it's not all doom and gloom. I'm going to start increasing the release rate until I'm ready to get them out of the hole. Because I'm obviously going to have to be a bit precise here with my placement of the builder. Let them out pretty soon now. At least two builders away, I can start letting them out. So, not quite yet. Start trying. I've got to get the release rail up now, otherwise they're not going to make it. They're only just going to make it. Yes, they are. Come on. Yeah, I cut that rather close there, folks. But when the time runs out on the PlayStation version, it says time up for a few seconds and then actually cuts off the level, so you do have a tiny bit of grace time. Lend a helping hand. Right. I've heard about this level, and I've also heard that it's actually easier if you go outside the stage and then build around, but I won't try that as a last resort. How big is outside the stage anyway? It's quite big actually. Oh no, it's probably worth trying. Jeez, I'm kind of close there. And it's like they give you enough time to do it as well. 7 minutes. I know it's not very YouTube video friendly, but I just really don't like those traps. Out of it now just because I've used too many bashes. Oh well, give it a try and see how it goes. I think knowing the trap mechanics here helps a lot. I think it only activates if you hit the middle of it. It doesn't matter if you hit the top or the bottom of it. These traps only reactivate in the middle between that second and third pin there. It might activate in other places depending on what version you're playing, but that tends to be the general consensus. Oh shit. I was really expecting him to turn around there. Okay, I think we've made it over the traps now, so can we get these lemmings back up here? Actually, I don't know why I did that, to be honest, because it's just going to make builder placement that much trickier. Yeah, that's perfect. I don't think I could do that better level any better myself. Look at the perfectness of that. It's not perfect. Good grounding of that trap there. I don't think I've ever saved 39 out of 40 on that level before. That's pretty impressive. It is possible to save 100% on that technically, but I just couldn't be bothered. Level 61, the prison. Okay. Alright, I'll just go across the top for this anyway. I'm gonna go off to the left. It's because you've got to hit that metal rather high up. To be honest, I've probably gone too high up actually. Stretches out as far as I can. I think I've gone way too high. Now I'm just going to cut my losses here and start the level over. So I'm going to add another to that tally chart there. You can kill quite a lot of lemmings on that level, it seems, as well. This takes 45 out of 60. Quite generous. Because we're going past the trapdoor this time, it's very important that you do not do your digging too early. You need to make sure you do it to the right of the trapdoor. Unless you've already increased the release rate, in case, which case that doesn't really matter. In there. The chances are my builder's probably going to turn around and it's going to be chaotic. And actually, it might be just enough that he doesn't turn around actually. That might be good. He's going to turn around. That is bullshit, that is. That's some crap. Oh, what? Seriously? I'm trying to make sure that nobody turns back. Oh. This is ridiculous, honestly. Yeah, I'm gonna nuke this level, folks. I'm fed up with this. So bad. That is the most irritating part of the level, just getting that first bit right. I'll do a bit further back this time. We'll run out of bricks at the right time this time. It's not supposed to be a hard level. It really isn't. I think two more builders. One more builder after this and it'll be done. I hope so anyway. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, he's gonna get the job done this time. And he still turns around. What a fucking joke. Anybody comes with me, they're just fair game in my opinion. At least I've got some terrain to bounce. Use the build, get the bounced lemming to turn around again. If I even need them, probably will. This gap's way too small. I'll start using the fast forward feature now. Sorry, I'm trying to speed up this level as much as I can, folks. serious? Really didn't expect the other lemmings to come with there. There we go. That's that level done anyway. As finicky as it is. Okay, compression method one. I spoke about it during the harder version of this level. What you're going to do is you're going to try and get all these lemmings together, and I got the first bash it right, so that's looking promising. I'm going to try not to waste the bashes too much on this level, because they all really... I don't even know why you need the digger in this level, to be honest. That's the compression method there. You want to make sure everybody... Oh, crud. Don't do this to me. As soon as they fall, then I can blow up the blocker. Do it now, actually. There we go. And that's what I was telling you about in the earlier level as well. The trap can only trigger a certain amount of times and kill one lemming for each trigger. And that makes the... There we go, every lemming for himself. This level comes really quickly actually into taxing. I'm quite surprised how close these two versions are together. Okay. Make sure I've got a blocker right next to the wall here. God, no ghosting happens this time. For anybody who's watched my tricky video, I did actually have a glitch here where there was an invisible blocker and I couldn't blow him up. So what I had to do was eventually build a bridge over him. It was where that blocker, it was pretty much where that blocker was that I did. As you can see as well, I was right about the time limit as well. You do only have 3 minutes to do this level. But it's not too bad, you just need to know when to blow up the blocker. I hate that bit. Sometimes the lemming just doesn't respond at all and just carries on falling down with the abyss. I think personally the best time to blow up the blocker is when he's halfway across this second chasm here. Lemmings plenty of time to get across. But at the same time, it's not so early that such as the builder won't be quite done yet. There you go. We just have enough builders to get the job done as well. Interesting there, isn't it? And all those bombers that you won't use either. So it's kind of a pretty part of that, it's very important that you pick the right time to get the blocker blown up. You could have killed one more lemming as well, but I don't really see many other ways of doing that level other than the one I just did. Oh, hello. I swear these levels are next to each other and tricky as well. Got to get this done the way I intended to this time. Gotta make sure I do the building at the right point of the basher animation. Not when he's halfway through, but taking a wall, taking a chunk of wall out like that. Okay. Gotta save 100% on this level, if you haven't already noticed. That's why I'm doing this level the way I am doing. I haven't got very many bashes as well, so it's very important to try and get this done as efficiently as this bit done as efficiently as possible. There we go. As you can see, I've got many bashes remaining for the freeing of the lemmings, and there are more than enough builders to get this job part of the job done. As you can see, plenty of quite a few of these taxing levels are still pretty straightforward. It just gives you less and less levels that are easy to figure out like this. Building a bash and a build there. It's just an easy job of bashing to get out of it. Level down. We've got attacking quite quickly to go. Don't have a great deal of time on that one either, but the only couch in that level is saving 80 out of 80. Right, Perseverance, another 100% level. I'm trying to remember how you do this one. Just give me a moment to work it out, guys. I know how to do this thing. One lemming will slip past. He goes down and mines this block here. At least that's the idea. Yeah, there we go. Level done. Might have been doing fun level 9, whatever it was, in a similar way to this one. Just putting a blocker at the bottom instead, in which case you just need to insert the miner in its place. Izzy Wizzy Lemmings get busy. Blimey, a lot of tricky levels getting repeated here. As you can see, there's no climbers or floaters this time, so this time it's just a case of doing it. You've got to do it a lot differently this time. What I do is I build out this hole, and then the other four lemmings get trapped in this hole here. And as there's only five lemmings, it's quite an easy for them to build out and do it themselves without too much trouble. What you got to do here, as this falls too great, you've got to either mine or bash out part of this wall. Doesn't matter which one you do, personally. And he wasn't supposed to do that, but at least he still turned around. We'll use a miner there. important difference between this and the tricky version as well. You've got to save all 5 lemmings rather than just 4 of them. So, just keep that in mind. Yeah, I knew they'd bump their head on that bloody thing. Typical. At least he didn't walk up on that bridge and turn around. That could have been catastrophic. Yippee! There we go. He actually only just make it as well. Yippee! That wasn't too much of a problem anyway. Yippee! Bear with me a moment. Oh, here we go. Here comes the first mindfuck on Saxon. I hope I get it done first time. There we go. At least I got the first bit done rather quickly. And holes deep enough such that it's hard to hard for them to build out the wrong side. I'll try and speed this up a bit. Got to get your building placement just right as well, because it can be pretty bad if your builder turns around for any reason. Getting this quite smoothly actually. If you're only just touching the pillar. Sorry, I normally talk over this video, but this level just requires so much concentration. Building the right way. I've done that too early. Seems like that hasn't worked. Still there. Oh, seriously. Come on. Pissing about. There we go. I can't believe I did that first time, folks. Yeah, levels like turn around young lemmings, if only they could fly, Iron of the Wicked People, the crankshaft, and prison caused me trouble. It's only 50 lemmings at this level, but I honestly thought it was 75 lemmings. No. Well. Living on the edge. This one's not too bad, but you've got to get your builder placement just right. I can never get that first one right. Luckily it's not vital that every single one is on the edge. I don't think I'll ever get that done in one builder anyway. There we go, folks. And I fail on the very next level after ascending the hill scenario. I apologise about that. Knowledge. can see some of the holes are different sizes. Look. I'm not overly concerned about getting these first two immaculate. Sorry about this. It's just ever so tricky to get the bloody builders right on the edge in this version of the Lemmings. It just does make for a frustrating level. Getting worse now. Look how far away from the edge that is. There we go, actually filling in the holes the first time here. There we go, these holes are definitely smaller than the previous ones. Yeah, filling in with one brick to spare now, look. That is such a tricky level, that is. It looks deceivingly easy, but you can't afford to have so many bridges far away from the edge. You've got two extra builders in addition to the way I did it. There we go. So I can say that's done now. Upside down world. You can use one lemming, it's going to be this lemming right here, so there we go. Can't lose any more now, whatsoever. Very interesting how you can climb that. It really is. Tricky is you go right underneath that bear trap thing there and go straight to that wall. But try not to get right. Try and stay as far away from that bear trap as you can while not going down so far. If you know what I mean. Yeah, that should be plenty enough. Yeah, there we go. Because technically the bear trap's class is metal, so. And your lemming will scrape his knuckles on it and stop. And of course, it will then walk up and bloody get trapped in it. And if you're that close to it, you'll be walking up to it. Trust me on that one. As you know, this lemming is a climber, so hopefully stop building or bashing. Crap. That's not what I intended to do. To wait for him to come back now. Just want him to stop bashing. If he walks over this without, yeah, he walks over that without any problems. Builders for this bit. You need that one builder for this bit. You need to build into the terrain there. And we need to mine there. And Lemmings will walk up that, so there's nothing to worry about there. And of course, then you go back and bash this wall out. And that should be level done. I believe I did that first time. I used to struggle this level first time I played it. One of those levels where you know the solution and then you never have problems with it. But if you don't know the solution, it's, oh crap. Did not know you get trapped there. In that case, well, the climb would have climbed over anywhere, I reckon. That was a bit random. Okay. Hunt the Nessie. Yeah, I'm right. It is Hunt the Nessie. This is just one of those levels which is going to take a while, but at the same time, it's just one of those sit back and relax levels. It's not going to look too bad. Just make sure you don't fail it like stupidly near the end by losing your build or something. And try not to. You need these bashers and miners and diggers for later, so save them as much as you can. So only focus on using builders at this stage. I'm fast forwarding this as much as I can as well. Just be incredibly cautious with my builder placement as well, because I don't want to accidentally have this builder fall into the abyss. I mean, you're going to most likely need two builders for all these holes anyway, so why risk it? I could get away with one there, but I'm not going to risk it. There's no point. There's no need to conserve builders on this level. They give you way too many. Beautiful Nessie we have here. It's a shame we have to cut her head off. The reason why I started building as close to the edge as possible, because chances are I'm going to hit the Nessie and bounce back, and I want a bit of a wall there so I can bounce the builder back, bounce the lemming back as quick as possible. That's why you get a lot of time on this level. You need the time at the same time. As you can see, I'm down to 4 minutes already, so this is going to be pretty tight. Bashing, I can start mining now, look. I'll put a digger on the end just to put a digger on the end there just to so I can go down as far as I can go before building again. This is why you need the time, because the digger takes quite a while. That's low enough. As you can see, the bashes for that bit. That well can get in the way.
You can build over it alternately if you haven't got any bashers. Don't think you can walk over that well, because I don't think you can. Okay, at this stage you can blow up the blocker, because it's going to take quite a long time for the lemmings to get over anyway, so I won't let that worry you too much. You'll be done after one builder anyway. So despite me wasting builders, not using them very efficiently, I still end up with like 8. I'm not sure if that's quite over yet, so I'll just do one more for the hell of it. You can get blown up as well. Chances are you're going to keep bashing into the ground there, and you need another one to turn him around. So, yeah, you can see it's quite tight on time. We've only got 1.5 minutes left, and we're still waiting on the lemmings. We're just walking through here now. I probably could have released them a lot earlier, to be honest. That wasn't too bad. Strict quota there though, 76, but it's easily done. Mary Poppins Land. I'm quite a fan of this level actually, it's one of my favourite tasks. And you only got 3 minutes as well, so you need to make sure you're doing both bits concurrently. All you need to do here is you need to let 2 lemmings go past, and then block the third one on the top here. And what this lemming will do is it'll be building a bridge here to stop the other lemmings from falling to their deaths. Then you've got a build blocker there as well, so this lemming can do the same thing. Get back to there. I'll keep that blocker there just in case one of these lemmings, that lemming falls. Jeez. Okay, it'll be done after that build. It'll be done after that builder, so I'm gonna blow that up. Sort it out. So I'm pausing from time to time. It's just this cursor doesn't can only move this fast, and sometimes it's just not fast enough. Oh, only 9 builders. That's not too bad. And the exit's just there. As you can see, we've done it with like one minute to spare nearly. So what's a strict time limit? It's not overly difficult, even though there's a lot of things you can do. You actually do some really, really long building jobs. You don't have to get it right to the top of the bloody platforms. Good. Just remember, lemmings can fall so far without dying. X marks the spot. Needless to say, I will not be going for the secret exit on this one, because it also exists on this level. I haven't tried it personally. Why did I do that? Only 2 went drown anyway. Since you haven't got any blockers, you just build a bridge up here and block these lemmings in, as so to say. And then once the build is nearly complete, you can just send one bashing through here. And once he's done the rest of the level, because as you can see, we've still got like 6 minutes to do this level, so it's not overly difficult. You just do it the same as the fun equivalent now. Just need to do that mining and building at the start. That's the only difference really. You also have to be very careful with the way you use your batteries as well, because as you can see there's only three of them and you'll need two more for this bit. And I don't think you'd want to start using miners. Should be glad you've got bashes at all, to be honest, because it'd be hard to do this level without them. It's a good job this is zigzag formation on this, because at least you don't have to make sure the bridge is all the way across before you start pressing the basher. And that's done. Don't really see why you need 6 minutes personally. It's too easy. And I didn't even need to increase the release rate. Problem. Too right, it wasn't. Feel the heat, right? No, tribute to MC Escher. Not quite yet. Now, this level is a bit... It looks a bit daunting when you first look at it. It's really not that bad. As soon as you figure out what to do, that is. Basically, you're going to build on top of the one-way block and make sure that you don't make sure you do as you did in the prison level. Make sure you block off the. Make sure you use the basher, or if you're very skillful, use a bomber. I'll try that actually. Are you serious? I'm going to have to blow up this level. I'm going to have to nuke this level, folks, because I've put the bomber in the completely most inappropriate place. Bloody knew that was going to happen when I did it as well. Excuse me, just dropped something on the floor there. Nothing important. That's my 21st fail. Doing well compared to Tricky at the moment still. Oh, generous actually, you can kill 10 lemmings in this level. That's my biggest weakness when I start levels. I don't really pay attention to what the stats are, I just go straight into it. I do that a lot when I'm playing custom levels. Yeah, for anyone who doesn't know, well, I gather being a Lemmings fan, you probably know that there's a Lemmings forum on the internet that's as a community dedicated to making custom Lemmings levels, and they're an awesome community. You know, they share them with the community. Unfortunately, you're going to have to learn how to use custom Lemmings programs, but they aren't too hard. Okay. So I'm definitely not putting that builder in the wrong place. That's so glitchy the way that happens. I just don't really want to go through the effort of building and then blowing it up again. Gonna build over the exit now. Oh, those flames won't hurt you. Completely irrelevant. I guess technically speaking, I've still got my back shot. I could just could just bash through the wall. Might as well. There are two ways you can do it. You can just use the basher to get through the bash through the wall, or alternatively, you can just build a bridge to shorten the fall here, and then go back and use the basher to bash out this bridge here, so there's a gap to the exit. But we've still got bombers for that anyway. Not bad, it's not too bad, but you know the timing of the bombers. I'm gonna wait for these guys to come back again. Can't believe I failed this level just because I blew a hole in the bloody wall. It's really bad. Feel the heat now? No, it's bomboozle. Alright, I'm not going to mess this up as badly as I did on the fun level, where I ended up blowing loads of lemmings into the fire. I did that in the middle of this fire here, so I'll do it there, just to be safe. Very, very long fall. There we go. That works out perfectly, actually. There we go. Level done. As you can see, this level only allows you to blow up as many bombs as it allows. Well, you can blow up one more, but why you need to blow up? Chances are, if you've blown up more than you've needed, then you've probably failed the level, because you've probably made a hole in the wrong place, and that's going to send you into the fire. Whoop the web rope. Okay. See an interesting way to do this level. See? I pulled that off. I used to build the opposite way and use a blocker and then go up here or something. So I never realised you could do it that way. So that was rather straightforward. It's just the first part of the level is rather daunting. That's really takes your hand, folks. I'll That's all I can say. It weakens you up, so it weakens you so Mayhem can finish you off. Needless to say, I will be taking a break after I've recorded this video, because I'm the... Oh, now, as soon as I don't call it, it comes up, feel the heat, there we go. And you've only got 2 minutes to do this level, and you must save all 20 lemmings, so... And it involves mining, which is not my favourite method particularly. Mine is spot on in my opinion. Yeah. It's a good job those lemmings can't walk back here. As you can see, you've got a very small margin of error here. You've got to literally do the bashing about here. Oh god. There we go. I'm just going to get the rest of the lemmings up here now. I've only got one builder as well, so I'm going to make sure I do it on the only lemming that's walking this way, which will be that one. Okay. That level can be quite hard the first time you come to it, but it's not that hard once you've figured it out. Come on over to my place. Okay. Okay, I've learnt my lesson from the fun version of this level. You've got to put the blocker further back and start the building further back. Dead, 5 dead, 6 dead, 7 dead, and he survives. So I think I can lose 2 more lemmings. It's always pays to practice the method on the fun portion of the level when you're doing a practice, when you know you're going to be going through the whole game. Just practice your method, you know, in those fun levels where you get 20 of everything. You just need to know what you have in the later levels. So yeah, and I do it by one lemming, so. Just goes to show that assigning those extra builders were necessary. Here we are, King of the Castle. I need to lose 4 lemmings, so... Okay. I'll just let him drop now. Okay, so we've lost 2 so far. I hope that's enough to block them off. And they can still walk through it, so I'm going to leave this level, guys. The castle. That's 22. Still doing better than Tricky. Tightrope City, I've still failed less times in fight Tightrope City alone on the whole taxing rating at the moment. Oh, that was just a bitch though. Okay, that's 1. two, three, four. Okay, nobody else can walk by now. There we go, that should be adequate. That's very efficient actually. Okay. Got 15 bills to finish the job now, so not too bad. Just to check that this does an adequate job. And it does, there we go. Our self-made blocker using only builders. Feel free to try this at home, folks. Builds on bridging these gaps here. I try not to release the release rate really early on this level, because the less lemmings that are walking around, the better. There's not a time limit. It's not at a time that's strict enough, so you have to have them pretty much making their way up with you. Yeah, I think we're going to do this with quite a few builds to spare, so I think we're fine in that respect. Got 7 builds to do the last one. I think this is literally the bare minimum. My bad. Place. I think I might have. Yeah, I can still get this done in two. There we go. Nah, it doesn't matter, all the lemmings are out anyway. Would have made a blind bit of difference. Bare minimum builders you can get this done in, so unless you can make a makeshift blocker with less builders than that, I'm not sure on that, to be honest. I did with 3 last time and they still walked through it, so I think 4 is the bare minimum for the makeshift blocker. Take a running jump. This one's not too hard. You don't even need to block the lemmings off, in my opinion. I used to put loads of builders here to make a big wall of builders here, just so the little lemmings couldn't walk up. But it turns out you don't even need that, because it's rather easy once you know the way to do this level. Feel free to make as many builders here as possible though, because you can only kill one lemming in this level, and to be honest you don't even need that. Someone gets to the bottom here, you need to assign them a builder, and they will survive this fall because there's literally a pixel here that they land on. It's that fall they won't survive, and they will walk up there. That's why you need the builder. Wait for them to drop down now. There you go. You need to get the release rate up soon. I probably should have done the release rate a lot earlier there as well. As you can see, there's only 1 minute left. Probably going to be cutting it rather close here. Close actually. Oh, only just. Did you see what happened there? set out a time, but then it cut off the level. But it gave you a couple of seconds grace there. Yippee! Handy for levels like Just a Minute, I can tell you that. And it saves your bacon in All No More Lemmings, because some of the levels are really, really bad, time-wise. Yippee! Okay, follow the leader. First solid one you come to, you need to put a bomber, two bombers in the same place about here, just so it makes a makeshift hole. As you can see, there's no diggers or anything like that, so the only thing that's available to you are bombers. There you go. Easy. I think it's there yet for the bridge. And as this bashes on this level, you don't really need to save a builder for getting her out of the hole. They can just bash out of the hole just purely because of the shape of the terrain on the level. I'll put one more builder on them. One brick away is annoying. Nothing hard about our level. Yippee! Just the only irritating thing about this level is how long it is. Is there really any need for this level to be as long as it is? Lengthways. There's just too many platforms on this. Alright, I think we're getting pretty close to the end of taxing now. And to be honest, yeah, but also the timer hasn't taken us anywhere. Oh. As soon as I say that, this level comes along. Now, I'm going to say this. This level is very hard. You need to be very, very precise for your builders. Although on the laziness challenge, it was done with 10 builders. But that guy, it's only because that guy really knows what he's doing. Seriously? I didn't really take much notice of that, to be honest. Yippee! Yippee! No, it's not what I want to do. Yippee! I'll probably still do this. No, I'm not doing it now, because yeah, I'm probably going about that the wrong way. So I'm gonna put that down as a fail. We're on 23 now. We've got triple troubles taxing level. Always forget about that level for some reason. To be honest, after watching the laziness challenge, I'm more confident doing this level because I've seen why I'm going wrong on it a lot of the time. Build as early as possible there. Because he's literally gonna hit there, he's literally gonna hit it about there. It's important you don't turn the release rate off either. You'll see why. Because one of the last lemmings out here. It doesn't have to be the last lemming out. Yippee. Yippee. Really doesn't matter if short enough, fucking hell. That's good timing, actually. Might be our casualty. Also, I'm quite proud of how efficient I'm being with the builders on this. I'm down to 5, and I think I've done the majority of the building then. That's a great start, that is. I think it's safer to do it from the far left. Okay. Oh, great. Well, I failed the level, folks, purely because they're not climbing up the bridge. Very grow worthy, that is. That was very unlucky. Shame as well, because it's a good method of doing it. It's a very efficient method of doing it. Okay. So what I'm going to do this time, I'm going to make sure that the bridge is already half built. Sorry about this, folks, I'm just thinking out loud there. Oh my god! Two builders wasted because they both went the wrong way. That's terrible. Alright, so that's 3 fails on triple trouble now. Who invented this level? It needs to be kicked in the shin, seriously. Stupid digger positioning. Alright, 26. Yippee. It's very important I don't lose a lemming there. It's just not worth it. Get down there. Here we go. Okay. folks. I don't mean to be quiet, it's just really focusing on this right now. Obviously, if you look at this, that lemming doesn't have to die, but that hole has not gone as high as it should have. That low as it should have. It's a bit annoying. It's easily remedied, that is. Oh no, don't stop pissing about. He's not gonna fucking climb that fucking wall, is he? No, he's gonna fucking bounce off it. Means we failed this level again, folks, because I can't afford to be pissing about with this. One little mistake can cause this whole level to fall apart. So annoying. Yippee. All because I did the minor a little bit too late. That's lemmings for you, folks. To be honest, this is a very well crafted level. I'm not gonna deny that. It's incredibly frustrating. Great, it means that I've got to get this right first time now. I think it's gonna work out okay this time actually. Yeah, it has. That's beautiful. That's perfect. For fuck's sake. Just do the building. What I'll say is, wow, is that level. Who made that level? Hats off to you, seriously. That is one of the toughest levels in the game, in my opinion. I'm glad that didn't take me too long. Calling the bomb squad, here we go, nice fun level here. I did see in the laziness challenge as well, he managed to get all the way around here with his builders. He was really stretching them, but I don't see that happening with this one personally. This is just a fun level where you get to blow holes in ceilings with blockers. Make sure the lemmings can't fall off either side of the platform. You can lose a lot of lemmings in this level, but is still such that you cannot be wasting them off the side of the platform. It's just a case of build block bomb, little build block bomb, bomb. Clues in the level name, really. You gotta try and be pretty efficient with this, because you don't want to be wasting blockers, because they'll just you can run out of these rather quickly. And as you can see, we've got through the ceiling now, so not gonna be too much longer. Keep pressing the whole bloody button. Okay, I think that's it, so we can increase the release rate now. Too bad of a level. Not only as bad as triple trouble. Okay, this video is getting rather long now, but I can feel that we are getting to the end of taxing. Poor wee creatures, there we go. Yeah, right, you can lose 24 lemmings on this level, but trust me, you're gonna need almost every single one of these. Because, see, it's just a long trek to the end. This is. There's two lemmings dead. That's three. That's four. That's five. That's six. That's seven. That's eight. That's 9, that's 10, that's 11, that's 12, that's 13, that's 14, that's 15, that's 16, that's 17, that's 18, that's 19, that's 20, that's 21, that's 22, so you see what I mean? And to be honest, I should have done this a bit, I should have planned this level out a bit better, because now I cannot bash through that, as you can see. Actually, do I need any more builders? Yeah, I probably do, so I'm going to start this level over, folks, just to make it easy on myself and tell myself to go a bit closer to... Don't do it so close to the edge, just don't do it about this far back or something. That's 28. I think this is the last level of taxing, because we'll fall down to 60. It's not there. Excuse me. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I might not be counting these correctly, folks. I'm doing doing it while watching Lemming. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Are you serious? You're so cruel, Lemmings, honestly. This level is cruel, it really is. So sick. Mine down and bashing it. Mine down and building. No, I don't think it would. Serious. Sorry about this, guys. The amount of errors that go, the amount of minute errors you can make on these levels is just absolutely tragic sometimes. One bloody pixel is the difference between this in this level. You gotta literally make two bit. Well, it doesn't have to be two builders, just saves you a bit of time. Okay, let's freeze Lemmings. There we go, they've made it. A lot of thought went into this level, clearly. We've got 57 lemmings, so we passed. Right, everybody makes it. Yippee! 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 Okay. I'll see why this is the last level taxing. No, how do I dig up the way? I think this is the last level. I'll probably be saying this all the way bloody through them. Two's perfect actually. You can turn them both into builders and then they can both climb. I'm just hoping I haven't let me turn too many lemmings into blockers. I think I bloody put the blocker too close to the home as well. Right. The amount of mistakes you can make on this bloody level is stupid enough. Okay. I saved just enough, wow. Whew. Oh, we do have a 60-bit Lemmings version of a Wheel Fall Down. I guess I was wrong there. They just omitted the 20 Lemmings version. I know there's definitely an 80 Lemmings version. Okay, turn the release rate up to 78 or something like that. I don't know why they really thought these levels were going to be fun. Oh crap, there we go. The release rate was a bit too high there. One now. Okay, I'll turn it down a bit lower this time. Seventy-one's fine. It's not just You remember, you lose like fucking 30 seconds to just them walking across to the end here, so. Stupid sometimes, because the cursor will be locked onto a digger and then it won't be focused on the walker that's coming up to your cursor, so that's what you're doing. like it. This manicness. Remember to keep pausing and moving along occasionally. Advantage around having a console version of Lemmings. Makes levels like this much less tedious. This is why you need to make sure you don't leave any gaps in your digging, because if you leave a little gap here, the lemming could walk up it and fall the full length. Especially useful in case you miss one, because if you miss one, they might walk down the staircase, and then it's not too bad. That's not too bad, having that amount left to do 20 more lemmings, so if you keep as efficient as that for the 80 lemmings version, then you're home free. We have 1 minute and 8 left after doing that, so I think keeping it at about 70 is probably a win for the 80 lemmings version. That's definitely going to be the last level, I'm sure of it. Yeah, it is. This is mayhem. Okay, that wasn't too bad. 1 hour 44 minutes to get through all of taxing. Quite pleased with that, actually. A couple of lemmings levels caused me trouble, but overall it wasn't too bad. I think, yeah, I can't remember the exact amount, but I think I'm up to 11, 15, 18, 21, 27, 28. Yeah, I failed on poor weak creatures 3 times, I think, so. So I failed on fun once, I failed on tricky. Failed me. 14 top. 15 times. Yeah, that's right. And taxing might be less than tricky, actually. 5, 6, 11. Oh, it's exactly the same, actually. Taxing and tricky are both 15 apiece. I'm sure Mayhem's going to top that, and we'll find out in the next video. Thanks very much for watching, and have a nice day.